Hello, this is a guide on setting up RSM on the remote solve machine. So this is the machine that we want to do all the simulations on, or potentially the head node if you have multiple machines that you want to use as a cluster. So for the head node, we will need to install some services first. You'll want to launch a command prompt with administrator credentials. Okay, and I'll point out here the folders that you'll want to navigate to. So you'll need to go to the Ansys installation directory and navigate to the version and RSM. Okay, so we'll want to change directories. Okay, and from here we'll want to run ans config rsm.exe with the argument launcher. This will install the Ansys RSM launcher. And then from here we'll also want to install Arc services as well. So you'll need to navigate back to RSM, Arc, Tools, and since this is going to be a Windows installation, it'll be Win64. Okay, let's change directories to that location. And since I want this machine to both be a compute node and the head node, I'll need to install two services on here. So the command is install service, and the arguments I'm using are arc master. This will allow you to make any settings towards creating job queues and whatnot. And the other argument would be arc node, and this allows this machine to also be a compute node. Okay, and once those are done, those are all the services that we need to install. So there's a couple things I like to do before I set this up on a user machine. So I like to actually go to RSM configuration. And I like to just test on localhost. So this is as if this machine was submitting to solve on itself. So it wouldn't need any file transfers or anything like that. So I'm just going to submit a quick test job. All right, so the status is X. That means it actually failed to solve, but luckily we can view the reports and see what potentially the error is. All right, so you can see down here, it said that I have to cache my password for Arc credentials. So how we would do that is we'll want to run a command prompt as an administrator again. We'll want to navigate back to the Arc Tools Win64 location. And the command we want to run is arc credentials. Okay, so I'm going to cache the credentials for this username. You can add an argument here if you want to actually change the user credentials that you want to cache. Okay, so I've cached the password. Let's go back to our test job and submit another test job and see if it works now. Okay, so the green check mark means that it was successful. Then we can start configuring remote users to point to this machine for solving. I will point out that the remote solver or the head node of your cluster must have the full install of Ansys, as it does require the solvers. The compute nodes do not. Another setting that we can apply before we set up the client machine is to set up a staging directory on the head node if you wish. Now, this staging directory doesn't have to be on the head node. It can be in a share folder on a file server, for example. Basically, this is going to be the scratch directory for the simulations that are run via RSM. On this computer, I have a fair amount of space on the D drive, so that's where I'm going to set it up. Okay, so I'm going to call this RSM staging. We're going to need to keep that in mind when we set up the client machine. And that's all the steps that are needed to set up RSM on the side of the remote solver. Thank you.